Zooey!
Malfunction! Oh my! Misfires can be the worst. We never see them coming, and it's happened to me with different types of durability on different guns, different calibers. At times it can feel like it's just pure RNG. So I'm gonna cut to the chase. This video is not about what causes misfires, but how I deal with misfires better than before. So let's jump straight to the point of this video. The way I deal with my misfires, I basically rebound my default check chamber, which is shifty, to my middle mouse button. You don't have to exactly rebind it to middle mouse as well. I would just recommend to rebind the key to a single press. Whether it's a thumb button on your mouse or an extra unused key on your keyboard, as long as it's a single press and a literally single key. I chose middle mouse button because I was willing to choose any button on my mouse, honestly, because I just didn't want it on my keyboard. The reason why I don't want it on my keyboard is because I want my left hand to be just focusing on movement, getting out of the area as I'm trying to clear my misfire. And the original key bind, which is shifty, it feels like you're playing Twister with your fingers. It goes all over the place. Once you rebound your key, I want you to go into raids and just keep checking your chamber every now and then. Example, you've freshly spawned into customs and you're just walking down across the map. Check your chamber every minute or so. The point here is to train your body and mind to make your check chamber bind second nature. Similar to how like left click is shoot and that's second nature, right click is ADS, space bar is jump. So when I'm in my raids, you'll notice me check chamber every now and then as I'm walking from point A to point B when nothing really is happening. Or when I'm sitting in a spot sniping and nothing's really happening, I'll also check my chamber every now and then. Of course, if you're sneaking around, you don't want to check chamber because it makes a lot of noise. But when you're not really doing anything and you know you're safe, keep pressing that keybind. Once it becomes second nature, it becomes a lot easier to quickly react to misfires versus using the whole default shifty and you're stumbling across your keyboard. You're going to have to let go of the W key, so you're gonna have to stop moving for a second. You know, it gets really messy, so rebind that key. In conclusion, the idea behind all this is for you to keep pressing that button to practice and make that key bind second nature. So when the moment arises where you have to clear a misfire, you don't have to have that moment anymore where you're thinking, what's the check chamber key bind again? You want to make it second nature, clear that misfire, get back in action. And that's pretty much it. If you guys enjoyed this video, do hit that like button, it helps the channel a lot. For more Tarkov content, subscribe to the channel. And if you guys want to drop by the streams, I do stream Monday to Friday, twitch.tv/ramenstyle. We play a lot of Tarkov. Thanks for checking out the video, and I'll see you guys in the next one.